Ladies and gentlemen, listen, you may be bound by drugs and bound by alcohol, sex trafficking, no matter what it is, the Lord has an answer for you. The Bread House. So, oh yes, Bread of Life, ministries of His glory, but we refuse to have church as usual. Let me tell you, in this season, you can't afford to be outside of the ark of safety. You're gonna make your way to the Bread House, but God is gonna change your life.